Hi everybody, Veronica Slack here, and welcome to our recovery journaling class. Today is day five, and it is the title of the thought is Connected by Default, and that is on page 16 and 17 is what we'll be working on in class today. So now here we have our empty boards. Our class will get together and we will fill the boards, and when we're done, we'll come back up here and share them with you, and I hope that you will find something that will help you in your walk of life this week. So, with that, see you soon. Okay, so here are our boards from today, from Recovery Journaling, and one of the highlights, a couple of the highlights from today was when we were talking about being connected by default and knowing when our perception is warped, and still knowing that when we get to the other side, even when our perception is warped and we act out and we do all the things we do, that our higher power is still there, and we're grateful that we're connected by default, that God's still there even when we don't want to be. And the other thing highlight of today was when we were talking about our higher power and stability in the midst. I hope that you can see this. When we were talking about getting love, unconditional love from animals, from cats and dogs and other ways like that, that kind of was an emotional time in the class today, because people really got in touch with, you know, how God is stable when we are not, and all the ways that our higher power reaches to us, even when it's one of our animals or our children, in different ways like that. So that was class. I hope that you get something from these boards that will help you in your walk of life. Bye. See you next week.